2019, and the Japanese pair won five times in 2019. It was the semi-final of the World Tour Finals in Guangzhou. It did go to three games, 21-10 in the deciding. So the two-time former champions, Gideon and Sukumoglu, nearest to us.
Endo is getting nervous when it comes to these final matches.
Yeah.
He's lost a lot of finals, not only three All England finals, but, you know, the list is endless almost. And what I think is very important is that they won the Asian Championship in the final.
It's 21-18, 21-3.
Three, exactly. But let's see how it goes. I have a lot of faith in the two Indonesians as well. They can play awesome badminton.
World Tour final.
Finally, he won in Korea.
That's right.
Yeah, I think it was Korea's Super 500 tournament.
In 2000.
The match today, I thought, oh, it's good to, from their perspective, to see that they actually were able to win a final against this pair.
Yeah.
Which makes the statistics a little bit stronger. Well, I have a lot of...
body playing against the world number ones. You want to try and keep Sukumoglu just out of the game, don't you?
Yes, that's the whole game plan. But the thing is that the Japanese defense is so strong. And this is now when Sukumoglu have to be disciplined as well.
Brilliant.
Oh, that's good.
Years have gone to a left and right hander. It could become a seven left and right handed combination pairs in 14. Now there's no way.
Yes, I do know.
Believe it. Another left. It's gone wide. Missed it. Smash and then drop shots from Sukumoglu.
That's
he's
nice.
Missed the game. Yep, still game point for the Japanese pair. Oh, that's well taken.
Oh, what a save.
Unbelievable. Opening game. To use some more flat shots. Yeah, certainly. Wow. Oh, brilliant.
Put it in front of the two players.
Yeah.
Well left.
Of these rallies. We'll slow down a bit now. Oh, God. Does raise his left arm as he's about to serve, which I think.
Oh, skill-wise, he's definitely up there.
Ooh, that was going well wide.
Now that's wide too.
Forcing a third and deciding game.
The Japanese have definitely conceded the second game.
And deciding game of the men's doubles final. The world number ones nearest to us, Gideon and Sukumolio. Up against Endo and Watt.
It looks like it.
Oh my goodness. This is just unbelievable.
Oh, he's missed it. From there.
Yeah. Oh, goodness. How did he get that?
I don't know.
Oh, clash of rackets. Brilliant. Oh, yes. To then win the next 5 points. Impressive. Oh, my goodness. Good man shot.
Oh, that's still what the lift.
Oh, he broke the shot. That's a good defensive shot.
It was.
Endo's found his form again.
See?
Yeah. An All England title. Good flick to earth. Back and they've won 6 of the last 7 points too. One over the net, but you must wait until the shuttle is your side of the court before you hit it. Well, that's landed in. Yeah, went for the flicker. Felt he would. Tight situation. Does he have the net? Yeah, they've gone forward trying to change it. It's wide. What a return. It's gone wide. Good save. Oh! Good serve. It's gone long.